All right, everybody. So we're about to put some flooring right here. This whole wall. So we're about to mix match it. We got some brown right here. We got a tan. We got all that. About to throw that all. We got to move all this out of the way, obviously, but we're going to, put it all on the wall, make it look nice. So stay tuned for that, yeah. And yeah, today we moved all this stuff. Selling pallets today. It's just another day at the Ray's discount store. And then we got these guys. Back here, we got the jefes back here working on all these. You see? So yeah, that's what we got going on, but we're about to get the... Got it. About to get that all up on the wall and shit. All right. So tell them what.
So I was telling him. I asked him. If I slap you with this on your back, right? Asked him would it hurt. He told me it would sting. Nah, bitch. Yeah, it would sting, but it still fucking hurt. Same exact concept about
I'm saying
where he's getting at.
It wouldn't sting. What I'm saying is, if I punch you hard, that's gonna hurt. Now if you take this and I go like, damn, that's gonna sting.
Okay, but it depends on how hard you decide to slap somebody with that.
This isn't hard though. I hit you like this, it's gonna sting. It's gonna be like a slap.
I'm talking about. So let's say I punch you in the back, right? I punch you. It's going to hurt, right?
Yeah, that's going to hurt.
But this, watch.
Because that's going into my muscle.
Well, I know, but I want to give an example. Look, watch YouTube. Right?
Fuck you. What are you doing?
You see how skeptical he was? Because it's going to hurt.
It's going to sting. It's not going to hurt.
Shit ain't bad. Other than that.
No, I got it.
You did?
Yeah, I got an attachment. All right, everybody, look, this is how it looks. Uncle came by, got him a little bit of work over here. Hey, yo, drop a like in the video if you guys like, or drop a comment down below if y'all dig this. Low key, I ain't gonna lie, man, it looks fucking professional. Yes, I know you guys are going to be like, why didn't you do the fucking time? Why didn't you?
Well, it'll get done
eventually. Just, yeah, I know. Sometime soon, maybe in the future. Who knows, man. Anyways, we're closing up and we're about to get out of the day. Yeah.
He doesn't, I mean, most of y'all know if you join the live stream that you know what he does on his free time, but he just be smoking tobacco. He got a little percolator for it, too.
All right, everybody. So... Somebody dropped their phone here at the store. Some kids that were just wandering by, they knocked on the door and showed us. OG, shout out to you guys if you watch my videos, man. Shout out to you guys, man. Y'all real. You're not just taking this phone. But yeah, somebody lost their phone. Kind of sucks, but we're going to post this on our Facebook page. Hopefully the owners come and get their phone. But yeah, just wanted to inform you guys that we're not... We are respectful human beings.